The Lamb Savior, a tale of compassion and bravery. Mia had always loved spending time on her family's farm, surrounded by the sights and sounds of nature. The farm was home to a variety of animals, from cows and horses to chickens and sheep. Mia loved nothing more than spending time with the animals and learning about their different personalities and behaviors. One sunny day, as Mia was walking along the fence, she heard a strange sound coming from the nearby field. It was a loud bleating noise, and Mia immediately knew something was wrong. She ran towards the noise, her heart racing with fear for the animal in distress. As she got closer, she saw a small lamb trapped in an orange bucket. The little animal was struggling to free itself, and Mia could see it was in distress. The bucket was stuck on the lamb's head, and it couldn't see or breathe properly. Mia knew she had to act fast to save the animal's life. Without hesitation, Mia climbed over the fence and walked towards the lamb. She approached with confidence, knowing she had to act quickly to save the animal. She gently stroked the lamb's head to calm it down and tried to remove the bucket. However, it was stuck on the lamb's head, and Mia knew she needed to be careful not to hurt it. With all her strength, Mia pulled the bucket off the lamb's head, and to her delight, the little creature was finally free. The lamb jumped up happily, bleating, BBB, as it played around, thanking Mia for rescuing it. Mia felt proud of herself for saving the little lamb, and her heart was filled with joy at seeing the animal happily playing and jumping around. She realized that every living creature deserves kindness and compassion, and she vowed to always be there to help any animal in need. From that day on, Mia became known as the Lamb Savior on the farm, and whenever there was an animal in distress, everyone knew they could count on her to come to the rescue. As Mia grew older, her love for animals only grew stronger. She became involved in animal rescue organizations and volunteered her time to help animals in need. She even started her own animal sanctuary, where she provided a safe and loving home for animals who had been abandoned or abused. Mia's compassion and dedication to animals earned her recognition in the community, and she became known as a true champion for animal rights. Her story inspired others to follow in her footsteps and make a difference in the lives of animals. Years passed, and Mia never forgot the little lamb she had rescued on that sunny day. She often thought about the animal and wondered how it was doing. One day, she received a surprise visit from a local farmer who brought her a gift. It was the same lamb she had rescued all those years ago. The lamb had grown into a strong and healthy adult, and it was clear that it remembered Mia and was grateful for her kindness. Mia felt overwhelmed with emotion as she hugged the lamb, knowing that she had made a real difference in its life. She felt grateful for the opportunity to make a positive impact on the world and knew that she would continue to fight for animal rights for the rest of her life. And so, Mia's story became a legend in the community, a tale of compassion, bravery, and love for all creatures great and small. Her legacy would live on, inspiring generations to come to make the world a better place for animals. The end.